Smoking.
But then, so you're testing it stood on the...
Yeah.
Well, you don't have to test it. You really test it.
Nigel Atkins would say you should do a test run too.
If it's upside down, the worst that's going to happen is not like
when you put your design on, pull all the slack out of it, just tie it up. It's just a sure one, yeah.
Half full.
See you the bottom.
Sam.
Hey? Yeah.
Oh, horrible.
Yeah. Hey, up, John.
Hey.
Goodbye, friend. Oh, so elegant. Crabbity crab, crabbity dee. Where's he? Up there? Row free! Sorry, John.
It's alright,
I'll just do just see steam.
Oh, yeah.
That is great where you can see the water coming down, isn't it?
Fucking amazing.
And then by that point, I thought, well, halfway now. And then I was like, we'll just finish it off.
That's the way onwards.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is it feet first or head first?
Head first, they all went. You'll shout me when it's free there.
You're off. Okay.
Yeah. If I can fit. Lovely.
Oh, no.
Hey.
Free.
God.
Cheeky midstream wash.
You got a bit of mud on your nose there, John.
I'm boring you. That makes the final
building. Thank you.
near the entrance to the Colostomy.
Well, it's what I call Colostomy, the bit with the trenches. You see that originally was like dead low, and that was quite big.
Yeah.
Because it was more of a holding trench for the wood.
Right.
Trench for the wood.
Is it you?
Yeah,
camera's just mud
at the minute. I don't think I can record much here. Is that the tight bit you're at, John?
You what? No, no, that's okay once you get past that first bit.
Alright, are you on your back still?
Yeah, it's still tight, but I don't feel like I'm stuck there.
Yeah. Oh, it opens up a bit, doesn't it?
Yeah, better now.
Blimey, that's a bit nasty, that one.
Yeah, it's alright.
I think I've just knackered.
I've been in 5 minutes. Quite a drop.
Is that how you remembered it?
I got that on film.
Gotta get warm in here, don't I?